once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Way on where the planets move and stars all shimmer, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
Stardust Bay has come far since my days here as a young cadet. We've learned much, but there is still much to be learned. So much to discover.
Like our assignment this Friday, we hope to discover life on Mars.
Yes, but we must be patient. You may not find life, but you might find something else that could change how we think about Mars.
Well, the best place to look for signs of life is where there are signs of water, right?
Precisely. We did not always know that, but now we say, to find life,
follow the water.
Which is why you'll be analyzing soil from areas in which we have found traces of water.
With so much water frozen throughout our solar system and beyond, there might be life anywhere.
That's where I want to go. Beyond.
I share your quest for adventure. But to learn new things, it is the mind that must travel the greatest distance.
Oh!
However, when flying, please keep your mind in the general area.
Hey! Guess what I'm doing after our Mars assignment?
Watching the Captain Cosmos show?
Better than that!
What do you like better than watching Captain Cosmos?
Being Captain Cosmos!
You, feeling okay, Hawk?
I'm going to my first Captain Cosmos Adventure Festival! 2 days of acting out episodes! Hey, wanna come?
I gotta study.
Sorry. Busy.
But we're gonna be acting out the one where Captain Cosmos first meets his science officer, Mr. Splurk, and they save the Krabulons from invaders, trying to melt a hole in their planet's icy surface and suck up its water through a giant space straw.
Captain Cosmos is okay, but it's just make-believe. I'm about real adventure.
But this year the festival's on Europa!
My favorite of Jupiter's moons. A curious ice-covered wonder. Excellent choice to pretend it's Krabulon.
Well, unless we're actually exploring for signs of life, I'm gonna skip it.
A space straw? That's impossible.
As a wise rocket once said, tomorrow's truth is born today from yesterday's dreams.
With all respect, I've had enough science fiction. I'm gonna prep for Mars with some science fact.
And I'm practicing Martian maneuvers.
As you wish.
Come with me anywhere.
Apparently, everyone does not share your enthusiasm for Captain Cosmos.
I feel kind of silly. Maybe dressing up as characters from the show and acting out episodes is, well, weird.
Some might think so. That doesn't mean it is so. Please, follow me. Many think my ways are weird. But I find it soothing to simply gaze into my reflection pond and reflect. This pond is made of water and melted ice from all over our solar system.
And they're all in there?
All flowing together. It makes me think of how we all flow together, or should, in peace and understanding.
Hey, that's what Captain Cosmos says at the beginning of every show. To travel to distant worlds and connect with new life in peace and understanding.
The captain is wise. When I sit and gaze into the pond and see the stars reflected, the distant galaxies, and beyond, I feel connected to all of it.
That's awesome!
Shall we try it? Simply relax.
Am I relaxing right?
Just follow the water.
Don't know how much longer I can hold it!
Captain Cosmos, I presume?
Stop presuming and help me!
Flaming fireballs, you're strong!
Who are you?
Your new science officer. I'm Splurk from the planet Splurk.
You're named after your planet?
All Splurks on Splurk are named Splurk.
Doesn't that get confusing?
Not at all. Why should that get...
Forget it! Invaders are retreating!
Glad to have you on my crew, Splurk.
Proud to Splurk, Captain.
Proud to... what, Splurk?
Splurk. A very common word on Splurk.
I see. That's interesting.
Many Splurks, Captain.
Captain Cosmos!
Ah, just the cadet I was looking for.
Yes, and you're just the headmaster I was looking for. I've been thinking about my place in the universe.
I was just thinking of that myself, and the Andromeda Galaxy.
Huh?
I won't lie to you, Sprout. I've seen some serious Martian dust storms. Survival takes skill and courage.
Wow!
I know it sounds impressive, but...
No, I meant that rainbow. Where's it coming from?
Good question. Earth?
You'll use this to analyze the soil on Mars for microscopic life or fossils.
As a wise rocket once said, to find life, one follows the water to, wherever the journey, goes. And life and stuff.
Yeah?
It's weird. Hawk is acting like he's Headmaster Crane in training.
I wonder where Hawk is now.
Let's find out. Ava, are you online?
No, I am at the mall. There is a big sale on memory boards.
Huh? Oh, right. They added a sense of humor to your program.
I am funny now, aren't I?
Sure, pretty funny. Hey, can you tell us where Hawk is?
Hawk's coordinates place him precisely 62.7 kilometers above Stardust Bay.
Thanks, Ava. Oh, happy shopping.
Ah, more humor. Yes.
Ha, 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 ha. Huh. Tomorrow's assignment on Mars is gonna be interesting. So, what do you see? Little green microbes? Any sign of life?
The only sign I see says, better luck next time. Sorry, guys. This is the last sample of the day. No life yet.
Maybe not. But we found three elements we never saw here before. That might change how and where we look for life on Mars.
As a wise rocket once said, what you seek is often not what you... find and stuff.
Hawk, can I be honest?
Honesty, it is said, is the...
This is exactly what I'm talking about. You've been trying to sound like Headmaster Crane lately, and it's just, I don't know, weird.
I agree with Eagle. We like you much better when you're regular old Hawk.
So wait, you don't like it now that I'm wise and, wisdom-filled?
It just isn't you.
Yeah? Well, when I told you about the Captain Cosmos Adventure Fest, you said it was all to make-believe.
We just like the you who, you are.
It shouldn't seem that way.
Hawkey, wait! Captain Cosmos is okay, but it's just make-believe.
I've had enough science fiction.
Apparently, everyone does not share your enthusiasm for Captain Cosmos.
Captain of the Cosmos!
Whoa! They must be going to the Adventure Fest!
He's fantastic! Stratocosmic!
Yes, he is!
Captain Cosmos!
Captain Cosmos, he's a hero. He's so brave, he shows no fear. Oh, Captain of the Cosmos. Captain of the Cosmos. He's cosmic, he's phantasmic.
Captain Cosmos, I presume.
Stop presuming and help me.
Captain Cosmos.
Flaming fireballs, you're strong. Who are you?
Your new science officer! I am Splurk, from the planet Splur! Splurk! Splurk! Splurk!
I see. That's interesting.
Headmaster Crane? What are you doing here?
I've been going to the Adventure Fest for years, but this is the first time I got to play the captain. What a hoot!
You're a Captain Cosmos fan?
Huge! When you said you were going, I thought, how lovely, a fellow fan.
I never thought you... I mean...
Time and observation change how we view much, including each other.
Indeed.
Cool. You see, life isn't only about schoolwork or staring into ponds, for that matter. And speaking of staring into ponds, I've been wanting to add some Crabulon water to my reflection pond.
But that isn't really Crabulon water.
I think it's time to end this episode. Perhaps one day we will find signs of life out there. Until then, I'll just follow the water.
Hawk!
Hey, buddy. We were worried about you. I hope you're not still mad at us.
Nah, that was the old Hawk.
There's a new Hawk?
Yup. He's the same as the old Hawk, just not mad.
Wanna join us for a little za-za-zooming?
As a wise rocket once said. Cool!
Cool! Za-za-zoom! Oh!